was a restoration style, but I didn't dwell on that. I would show you this to show you as the precursor, the ancestor of the wing chair finally. And the wing chair stays the same. We can only tell what period it is, what style it is, by what happens on the bottom. And this is the, these are turned. We don't call, well, these really are spindles. You tend to think of spindle as a word for something skinnier, so I tend to describe these as just turned elements, turned supports. And this is a scroll arm. It's a little squatty scroll arm, but it is.
No, that's
in fact, there are no French wing chairs. Wing chairs only English and American.
That one
is from the Queen's Closet at the Pan House, but I don't have that review image, so you're not expected to know that. It's an English prelude ancestor of the wing chair, because you can't really call it a wing chair. It's not. I'm putting these on to show you, in general, what we look for is, actually, this one looks heavier, but the English are usually squatter and broader and a little lower to the ground. But these are guidelines. You're not always going to be right. There's not always going to be that difference between them.
Yeah. Are you going to expect us to recognize this from this? Such an image from such an image, you're going to ask us which one's American and which one's English?
Oh, I'm not going to tell you what I'm going to ask you.
I mean, you expect us to know the difference between American and English?
I would expect you to be able to tell me what you would look for.
Don't expect me to...
There are a couple of things I'll expect you, and I'll tell you what I expect. I'll tell you which one. I will expect you to be able to tell me the difference between English Queen Anne and American Queen Anne. And I'll expect you to tell me the difference between English Queen Anne and Georgian, and English Georgian. Those will be the two most difficult identifications that I will expect you to be able to do. I can't guarantee they'll both be on the test, but certainly one of them's going to be on the test.
No,
I understand, but what I'm telling you is you have to learn to look at both of those.